this point, unknowingly promoting Russian disinformation.
Star in the true story of an officer struggling.
At least we'll know it's not unknowingly promoting what is a false narrative.
Well, we're 2 months away, right? I mean, it's late. They're already pursuing their advertising. The president is retweeting to his tens of millions of followers, right?
But Joe Biden, again, information that is viewed by the intel community as Russian disinformation. It's happening right now.
Well, that's again when you've got the president. It's not very connected to the truth, unfortunately, anyway. The intelligence community, so it's not just
how do you build the best internet and TV for everyone? Start with Fios, the 100% fiber optic network.
The director of National Intelligence Office needs to put this information out in a clear fashion. One thing that we learned from 2016, if the Obama administration had been more forthcoming, their intelligence community forthcoming about the Russian intervention in 2016, we might have stopped it only on its tracks. The one thing we've learned, and this Russian intervention, it's not just in America, they do it in every democracy. Countries that have best defended against that disinformation, like Sweden, like Lithuania, like Estonia, the neighbors of Russia, they do a good job of educating the public so the public can spot that disinformation.
Sadly, it's being amplified in this country right now. So, Senator Mark Warner, we do appreciate you joining the broadcast this morning.